into the action right away. I'm not surprised. Kate, you're up.
Whoa, wait, I'm not ready. I had a whole thing for this song guy. I had the charts and pictures. You know what? The one time I get it all set. Jeez, forget it. You know what? Just forget it.
No more enemies in here. There are plenty outside, though. Get me to a console and we'll get out there.
Did you shoot up a flare?
I thought we weren't allowed to have flares anymore after I... It had nothing to do with why we're not allowed to have flares.
It wasn't us. They must have detected me in their network.
And I'd get ready for reinforcements. A lot of reinforcements.
There's a high concentration of solar energy over there. Right, grab it and... what's the plan here?
Planch, man. Take the radioactive thing, put an explodey place. There! There's your plan.
I've heard worse.
Sounded like a nice dunk.
Dunk?
Yeah, that's what we Guardians call it when we jam a radioactive fuel cell into an exhaust bin. You wouldn't understand.
Still haven't been able to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put Thumos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
We're inside the ship again. But Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
I like this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused. Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
Zahn's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
Hawthorne, you're not going to believe this.
Wait, let me guess. Giant flame turret.
No, but thanks for that image. is. Brock is on us here.
Try to grab his flame turret blueprints after he's dead.
Almost back to the surface.
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now, backup plans are overrated.
Here we go.
Thank you.
behind that shield is too durable. We have to find another way to destroy it.
Sounds like I returned at just the right time. Excellent work, buddy.
Thanks, boss. It's by the book. Hallway.
Does this say flame turret?
Don't forget about the signal flares.